Daniel Radcliffe and I are about to play a game of sticky balls. Which refers, of course, to these red balls, which stick to these Velcro suits that we are wearing. So like this. Yeah, fantastic. All right, here you go. So we're gonna put 45 seconds on the clock and then throw these sticky balls at one another until time runs out. Once we're done, Daniel and I will each count these sticky balls stuck to the other guy. The one with the most balls stuck to his suit loses. First ball thrown has to be one of the balls on your center line. No crossing over into the other guy's court. And absolutely no removing of balls from your suit once you've been hit. Don't play with your balls once you know where they are. You ready to play sticky balls?
Yes.
All right, let's assume you're good.
So wait, hold on, wait. So, I have to start here and I grab one from there.
That's right.
Let's do this.
3, 2, 1, sticky balls!
That's exhausting.
It was exhausting.
Okay.
Daniel.
Yes.
Will you count my balls?
Yes, sir. 1, 2.
Thank you.
3, 4, 5.
Am I gonna lose?
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 16.
All right, let's just stop this right now.
17, 18. Okay. No. Count my balls.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
The Court Theater.